First of all, it's better to understand what is the common, what is the real situation with military and, let's say, Western support, because according to information we have, France will be able to provide the Ukrainian army with 3,000 shells every month. According to information we have, Russia uses probably every day around 20,000 shells. So France is able to provide Ukraine less than 10% every month of Russian use per day.